Play with Ellie? Oh, Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie! Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing? Right. She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath? Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals! Dot to dot!
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin!
It's a penguin!
Yes, it's a penguin!
Penguin!
Well done! Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie. Playing in the bath is fun.
To leave the water wrapped in a Papa's dinner. Paddle puts on his pajamas, then he's off to bed to dream of the Bahamas. Paddle loves his paddle. It feels so good to get cleaned up. Paddle loves his bathtub. It feels so good to get cleaned up.
Hello, Lula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh no! Lula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie.
Search, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh, my. Are Fred's teeth clean? I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh! Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker.
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Ellie are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato, Pato, look out for that! Phew, that was a close one. I I think Ellie and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Pato? Oh, I see. Too messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Ellie have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Ellie? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
Muppie!
Oh, dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye.
Muckstruck. Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something?
Thank you.
your water's gone bad too. Hello, Potto. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky colour too. Potto? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish. Oh, we should help him. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Potto. This pond will be clean in no time. Everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys.
Hi, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Do you know what those are? Hi, Ellie. What have you got there? Ah, you have some things to recycle. Bottles. Bottles go in the bottle bin.
Bottles!
Cans. Cans go in the bin for cans.
Cans!
Newspapers. Newspapers go in the newspaper bin.
Me, my turn.
Now Pocoyo is going to recycle. Pocoyo's fairy tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, at the aunt's house, the ant and the dinosaur had a party. The end! Oops. After the party, the ant's house was very messy. So the ant and the dinosaur had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. The house was very, very clean. So they had another party. But then the house was messy again. So they had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. And the house was clean again. The end. Fred, Pocoyo wants to recycle your things. Fred says he wants these things.
Recycle!
Recycling is good, Fred. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, play with the ball. That's it. Play with the ball. Playing with the ball is fun. Fred says, draw. Come on. Let's draw! Fred says, take pictures! That's it! Take pictures! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Time to recycle! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Bottles!
Bottles! That's right! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Cans!
Cans! Great! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Newspapers!
Newspapers. Right. Recycling. What fun! Hello, Pato. What are you doing? You're wearing pajamas. You have a teddy bear. And you're in bed. I see. You're going to sleep. Good night. Oh, dear. What's that? Uh-oh. Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock. Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? Right. So, Pato is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep.
Exactly.
I stop playing!
I put away. I put away.
Meow.
Oh. Goodness!
I put away!
Oh dear!
Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping is fun. Oh dear. Fred says, clap. Come on, let's clap. That's it. Clap. Clapping is fun. Fred says, run. That's it. Run. Run! Running is fun. Fred says, that's all.
My bed. Pajamas. Sleep.
Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear.
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Oh no. Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. With my pajamas and my teddy bear, I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
Oh look, it's Pato. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap? A brush and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Shower cap?
Shower cap!
A doll? Oh.
Doll!
A phone.
Phone. Bye.
Phone!
Oh dear. Good night. Does anyone see Pato's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Ellie has it!
She has the brush!
What is that on the scooter? Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things.
Princess! 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 Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin! Spin! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Oh no, Pato's brush and soap. Pato, your soap is right here. Pato's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower, wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Oh, look. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
And here comes Ellie. Hello, Ellie. What have you got there? Invitations? How exciting. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie is inviting them to?
Party.
Yes, she's having a tea party. What's the matter? Don't you like Ellie's tea parties? What's that, Pato? You say Ellie has too many rules at her tea parties?
Pussy, 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 beats.
Tea
busy.
Last chance, boys. Wouldn't you like to go to Ellie's tea party? Well, at least Ellie will have one guest at her tea party. Ah, there's nothing better than a nice cup of tea. Except perhaps a tray of freshly baked biscuits. Yummy. Those biscuits do smell good, don't they, baby bird? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that delicious smell is?
Biscuits! It's Ellie's biscuits!
That's right! Heavenly. Well, of all the... That wasn't very nice. What's this? Looks like Ellie has another batch of delicious biscuits. If only you'd gone to her tea party, I'm sure you could have had some.
Hello.
Ellie and her doll say you have to put on a funny hat before you can have any biscuits. Ellie and her doll say you must first sing the biscuit anthem.
Ellie's biscuits are the best, are the best.
It seems you're supposed to dance while you sing the anthem.
Ellie's biscuits are the best, are the best, are the
best. Oh dear. My, she is bossy, isn't she? Perhaps you went a bit too far, Ellie. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that crunching sound is?
It's Ellie!
Ellie eating her biscuits!
Pocoyo, what are you two up to? Now then, Pocoyo, why don't you politely ask Ellie if you might have a biscuit? I'm sure she'll share.
Biscuit!
They do look sad, don't they? You say your friends are more important than the rules? Look what Ellie has brought for you! Now wait! Do you think Ellie's going to let you have the treats?
Yes, he's going to let them eat the treats now.
Fantastic! Hooray for sharing! Hooray for tea parties! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Oh, my! It certainly is a hot day here in Pocoyo's world.
Oh, and look! There's Ellie. Looks like she's trying to keep cool.
Hello, Ellie. You haven't seen Pocoyo today, have you, Ellie? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day.
I know. Maybe he's with Pato.
I'll see you, Ellie.
And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool, too.
Pato, you haven't seen Pocoyo, have you?
Pato, but was that a no or a...
Sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying...
All right. I'll keep looking then.
Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato. Now, I wonder where Pocoyo could be. Oh, there you are at last. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
And look, it's Pocoyo's musical flower.
Flower. Music.
Pocoyo just loves his musical flower. Did you know, I believe Pocoyo has the only musical flower in the whole world.
Looks like it's empty, Pocoyo.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it?
How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, Pocoyo? Can any of you help, Pocoyo?
Get more water!
More water!
It seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty.
Oh, Pocoyo, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice cool bath.
Oh dear, there's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, Pocoyo, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower.
Oh, dear. It seems that Pocoyo used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower. Don't worry, Pocoyo. Maybe someone will help you.
I think someone might be on their way right now.
Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
I am Pocoyo!
Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... Look at that! It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi,
Ellie! Hola, Pato! What's that sound? Oh, I see! Pato has set his alarm. That's odd. Packing? Where are you off to, Pato? You're going to visit your friends, Fred and Whale, underwater. What fun! Good idea. You'll need those where you're going. You're wondering what Pato is up to, right? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie where Pato is going?
To visit Whale and Octopus.
He's going underwater.
Bye, Pato. Have fun. Playing with friends underwater. What could be more fun? What's this? A ball! Great! You're going to play catch! Ow. It's hard to play catch underwater. All of your toys are floating away. What are you going to play with? Ah, your trumpet. Now this should be fun. Oh dear. Apparently, trumpets and water don't mix. Ah, now here's something you can enjoy, a comic book. Oh dear, it's ruined. Pato? Dear, being underwater even puts a damper on your tantrum. I'm afraid Pato isn't having as much fun as he expected to. Ah, nothing like a nice meal to cheer you up, right, Pato? Woohoo! That certainly is an interesting dish. Seaweed spaghetti, is it? Pato wants to know if you'd like to eat some.
No,
me? No. Oh, no. I ate earlier. I think you'll have to tuck in, Pato. Good work, Pato. Oh, dear, you're not leaving, are you, Pato? Is it because none of your toys worked? And you don't like the food here? I suppose you're missing home. Thank you. like whale is going to give you a ride before you leave, just to show you how much fun being underwater can be. Kind of fun, isn't it? Whee! There's something else Whale would like to show you before you go, Pato. A bubble. That. You can play ball in there, just like at home. Ta-da! What's this? Sponges. A sponge trampoline. What fun! It looks as if Pato is having a really great time. What do you think? Does Pato like it underwater after all? This? A giant shell? What's inside?
Yeah.
It's Pocoyo and Ellie! Hooray for getting used to new things! And hooray for fishy friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Pocoyo is going to have lots of fun today. He's off to play with his friend Pato. What's this? I think it's a shadow. Yes. That shadow seems to be following you, Pocoyo. What could be making the shadow? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what's making the shadow? Yes, it's a little cloud. I wonder where he came from. There's Pato. Perhaps he can help.
Yes, well, not so funny now, is it, Pato?
Oh, Pato doesn't like the cloud either.
Thank you.
the little cloud is crying.
Clouds cry?
How strange. If I didn't know better, I'd think, yes, it's true. The cloud's feelings are hurt. I wonder, what will you do now, Pocoyo? You've got an idea. What is it?
Cloud.
Oh, I see. You want to talk to the cloud. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo, but I'm not sure the cloud can hear you.
Shout!
Terrific idea, Pocoyo. If you all shout together, the little cloud will be able to hear you. Yes, it worked! I think the little cloud likes you, Pocoyo. I think perhaps, could it be? Yes, I think this little cloud just wants a friend.
Friend.
Pocoyo, cloud. Friends?
Friends.
I think the cloud would like to give his two new friends a ride. That means you too, Pato. There's Lula. And there's Ellie. Look, Ellie. Pocoyo and Pato have made a friend. Just as I always say, nothing brightens up your day like making a new friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon. Oh, look. Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are building a tower. They're taking turns putting the blocks on. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Ooh, looks like it might topple over. Sorry about that. Well done, Pocoyo. Now it's Pato's turn. Pocoyo's had a turn, Pato's had his turn. So whose turn is it now? Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose turn it is now?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's turn!
Oh dear, that was quite a sneeze, wasn't it? That's right. Let's try to build the tower again. Good job, Pato. Now it's Ellie's turn. Oh dear, I think she's going to blow. Whoops, oh my. Ah, yes. Let's try again. There we go. Now, Pato? I wonder where Pato is. Can you see him, Pocoyo?
Pato!
You found him. Good work. Trying again, are we? Come on, Pato.
Pato!
Oh dear, poor Pato. Is he all right? Oh, Pato, there's no need to quack like that. But Pato, Ellie isn't sneezing on purpose. People and elephants can't help it when they sneeze. It just happens sometimes. I think Pocoyo wants to help. That's very nice of you, Pocoyo. I don't think Ellie is feeling too well. So maybe Ellie doesn't feel like playing at all. Well, let's think. Where should she be if she isn't feeling all that well? Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Ellie could go to feel better?
Go to bed!
Yes, Ellie should go to bed. Resting is a very good thing to do if you have a cold. There. Maybe Ellie will feel a bit better if she has a little sleep. Yes, now you can build your tower without any sneezes knocking it over. Oh dear, I think Pato may have caught Ellie's cold. Watch out! Oh, well, bye-bye for now. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's this? You know what? That looks like a very big seed. You know what you do with a seed, don't you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is that what you do with a seed? Wear it on your head?
No!
Put it in your drink. Is that right?
No!
You don't put it there.
Do you plant it? That's right. I'm sure that before long, something very beautiful will grow from that seed. It does seem to be taking its time, doesn't it? Well, growing can take a while, you know. What's that, Pocoyo? Is something the matter? Oh, I see you need the loo. Well, we'll keep an eye on the seed for you. Hurry. Hello, sleepy bird. It's a lovely seed, isn't it? Wait! But what are you doing? Feeling better now, Pocoyo? Good, because there's something I need to tell you. It's about your seed. It's all right, Pocoyo. Sleepy Bird just fancied a snack. Everything's fine now. Oh, look, here's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh no! Pocoyo, wake up! Wake up! Oh dear! Maybe if you shout with me, we can wake Pocoyo. Ready?
Wake up, Pocoyo!
Wake up! Oh, I see. Lula just wanted to play. Well, that should certainly keep your seed safe, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Oh, Pato, I know that looks like an egg, but really it's... Oh, dear. What's this? Well, I'd say your seed is going to be safe now, Pocoyo. No one could possibly get it. Oh, I see. How lovely. Hello, Ellie. Watch out! This isn't good. Oh, Pocoyo, Ellie didn't mean to crush your flower. And now she's stuck in your trap. Lula! It looks like more seeds. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will grow from all the seeds?
Flowers!
Lots of flowers!
That's right! Lots and lots of flowers! Enough for everyone! For Pocoyo. Oh, and of course, hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hey, there's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh, I wonder what she's looking at. She's very excited, isn't she?
Oh, look, a bubble.
That's what Lula was waiting for.
Careful, Lula. You might burst it.
Oh, dear.
bubbles are really easy to burst, Lula. It's above you, Lula. Quick! You know, where there are bubbles, there has to be someone making bubbles. Do any of you know who's making those bubbles?
Pocoyo!
Oh, yes. Look, it's Pocoyo. And Ellie, too. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
So it was you making the bubbles.
Bubbles!
Can you show us how, Pocoyo? Right, so you put the wand into the bubble juice, then blow it to make the bubbles. That's great!
Bubbles!
Ellie wants a go at making bubbles now. Oh, aren't bubbles fabulous? Well done, Ellie.
Bubble.
Ha ha! Look at that. Oh, now, just a minute, you two. Oh, dear. But we were all having such fun. Look at poor Lula. She still wants to play with bubbles. Oh, can't you make some bubbles for Lula, Pocoyo?
No bubbles.
Well, what about you, Ellie? Just one bubble for Lula. I think Lula misses the bubbles. It's too bad there aren't any more bubbles, isn't it? It's no use. Pocoyo can't make Lula any bubbles. And neither can Ellie. Now, let's see. Pocoyo can't make bubbles without the bubble juice. And Ellie can't make bubbles without the wand. Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how to make more bubbles?
Share.
Now that's a great idea. Now that's more like it.
Bubbles!
Good for you, Pocoyo and Ellie. you're sharing and making bubbles for Lula together. It seems it's even more fun to play with friends when you share. Just ask Lula. Hooray for Pocoyo and for Ellie and for Lula. Bye. See you soon.